To ensure that your system is always running the latest version of Windows 11, you can manage updates in your Windows settings. Navigate to your Windows settings. In the menu on the left, click on Windows Update. Your system will automatically begin checking for an update. This may take a few minutes to complete. You will see a list of available updates for your system. Under More Options, you can pause updates for 1 week. You can also view your update history. Scroll through to see what updates have been run on your computer. At the bottom of the Update History page, you can uninstall updates as well as options for recovery. When you click on Recovery, you will have an option to reset your PC. You will be able to choose to keep or remove your personal files and reinstall Windows 11. If you've updated to a version that isn't working, you can use the Go Back option to uninstall the latest update. Under Advanced Startup, you can reboot your system from a disk or USB drive. From the main Windows Update page, click on Advanced Options. Use the toggle switches on the side to enable the following choices. Receive updates from other Microsoft products. Get Me Up to Date, which restarts your device as soon as possible to install a new update. Download updates over metered connections, data charges may apply. And notify me when a restart is required to finish updating. You can also set active hours so that your PC won't restart when you need to use it. Click the Active Hours menu. The drop-down menu on the right will allow you to adjust active hours automatically or manually. In the additional options below, you will see any optional updates that are available. You can also go into delivery optimization to choose whether you want to allow downloads from other PCs. You have the option to allow downloads on your local network or any device on the internet and your local network. Back on advanced options, you will find another recovery option that was mentioned on the update history page. For more information on your Lenovo devices, visit support.lenovo.com.